grandma was born in November 20th, 1895. So she, of course, is no longer living